for most of the late 1990s and the early 2000s, he was an emerging Chinese artist. Maybe the first pivotal moment was at Mass MoCA, which was in Massachusetts. That exhibition was Cai's first really big show. I remember when I saw it, it was clear to me that Cai had arrived. You know, this combination of space and scale and invention, that was the moment.
I remember hearing about the explosion events well before I had ever seen an explosion event, and thinking, that guy really nailed it.
To say that the Chinese artist Cai Guo-Qiang has exploded onto the contemporary art scene is no exaggeration.
That's what every artist is looking for, right, is a signature form. I took this material and I made it my own.